It's my pleasure to present to you tonight the incomparable wit of Miss Marsha Warfield.
Good evening. How's everybody doing? Let me introduce myself to some of you who don't know who I am. My name is Marsha Warfield, and I'm a virgin. I don't know why some people don't believe me when I say that, but I wouldn't lie to you. You know, it's usually some asshole to my right that doesn't believe me. But, like I said, I wouldn't lie to you. I really am Marsha Warfield. I used to be a virgin. I gave it up, though. Not a lot of money in that. How many people here like sex? Applaud if you like sex. All right. And what do you four like? Like to talk about it, okay. She doesn't like sex? Oh, you forgot. It's a good reason not to like it if you can't remember it. I always ask that question, though, because it is nice to hear women respond affirmatively to that now, because, as you know, before 1968, women were not allowed to enjoy sex. See, we only did it if we needed a new refrigerator or something. Once you get the amount of, fuck it, it's all over. I like sex a lot. I really do.